The Voice of the Ancient Bard by William Blake for LibriVox.org narrated by Sean McKinley. Youth of delight, come hither and see the opening morn, image of truth newborn. Doubt is fled, and clouds of reason, dark disputes, and artful teasing. Folly is an endless maze, tangled roots perplex her ways. How many have fallen there? They stumble all night over bones of the dead, and feel, they know not what but care, and wish to lead others when they should be led. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.